Everyone, today I want to introduce to you one of the WONDOM T-AMP series standard amplifiers. It is a dual-channel, high-power amplifier board with 500 watts per channel. This stereo 500 watts amplifier board adopts a Class D topology, which offers higher operating efficiency compared to the common AB class amplifiers, reaching up to 96%. It delivers high audio quality with low distortion and low noise. Equipped with 4 high-quality inductors, it effectively filters out high-order harmonics and provides high-quality audio playback. Additionally, it features 5 large-capacity capacitors that not only serve as filters but also store energy to meet the demands of high instantaneous power in audio. With professional PCB layout design and meticulous tuning by engineers, this high-power amplifier board exhibits outstanding audio performance. It boasts a SNR of up to 95 dB and THD plus noise performance of 0.01%. The dimensions of this amplifier board are approximately 152.40 mm in length and 114.30 mm in width. It provides 4 screw holes for easy installation and quick integration into any cabinet. The board is equipped with a large-sized heavy-duty heatsink and a temperature-controlled fan that automatically operates when the temperature exceeds 50 degrees Celsius, ensuring efficient heat dissipation and stable operation even in harsh environments. The amplifier board integrates comprehensive protection circuits, including overtemperature and overcurrent protection, ensuring high reliability and longer lifespan. It supports a wide input voltage range of DC 24 volts, 50 volts, and can be easily used by connecting the cables. For those seeking higher output power, a higher voltage power adapter can be selected. In addition to the DC power jack, the board also features an RJ135T power terminal for convenient connection to a switch power supply. When powered by DC 50 volts with a 3-ohm load, each channel can achieve an output of 500 watts. Therefore, this amplifier board is suitable for desktop speakers, home theaters, DIY audio, car speakers, and demanding industrial applications. The board provides RCA audio input ports for connecting devices such as MP3 players, CD players, smartphones, and computers by simply plugging in the cables. Additionally, the board offers linear input interfaces. To facilitate connection, an RJ128 terminal is provided for connecting speakers. Simply connect the speaker cables to this interface to start using it. The board also features a standby control port, J15. Short-circuiting it will put the amplifier board into standby mode. For user control convenience, we provide a volume board specifically designed for use with the T-AMP series. You will notice 2 rows of pins on the amplifier board. Before plugging in the pins, please ensure that all switches on SW1 are set to the OFF position. Then, insert the main board directly and connect the potentiometer to adjust the volume. If you desire Bluetooth functionality, you can consider our Bluetooth receiver board. Now, let's play music.
Sitting, sitting, sitting at the same old workplace. What's the point of this chase? To just bite our old tail. Wishing, wishing, wishing that something would change. That we could turn back the page and live like our favorite fairy tale. You were love so free. But what of our fantasies? Flying on dragons through sky high city.
If there are any videos you would like to see, feel free to leave us a comment. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.